After the end of World War II, the world was split into two, East and West. This marked the beginning of the era called the Cold War.
Freeze. what's wrong.
Major. Thank you.
There's nothing here.
What? something there. Who was that? Who was that?
What the? I'm seeing things.
Are you going to say? Good luck.
Go, my brother!
Work.
Do you want...
Nobody here.
strong. Please don't!
What's wrong?
Freeze!
Thank you.
You passed through a...
What's that sound?
Come on, sit here.
Huh? Freeze.
What's that sound?
Pretty tasty.
Freeze.
Huh? How did you?
I've got a present for you. by this arm's size.
Freeze. Huh?
How did you?
can't see!
I've got the present for you. Where did you... To show my... Where did you... Your end will soon be upon you.
More.
Do you want?
Thank you. Wrong. Huh?
Snake.
Sir!
Tell me!
Stop it!
Who have you been talking to?
He doesn't know what you're talking about.
You'd better start talking.
Please, stop this!
Who is Khrushchev's lapdog?
How can you do this to him?
I know you gave the data to someone.
I never did that.
You!
You monster.
I guess he's dead. Now then. Prove more entertaining than he was. But first, let's take a look at your body, shall we? What a beautiful body you have, like a newborn baby. but not for long. Well then, let's get started. What is your target? Is it the Shagohod? Or Sokolov? Or maybe it's the Legacy? Answer me! Who is helping you? Who let you in here? Whoa. You're a tough one, but even you must have your limits. And I am a patient man.
Time to eat!
Oh! Move!
Here.
they are! They're over here!
Up ahead! I planted 4 C3 charges. A little more to the left. 3 more bombs. Shoot! 2 more left. It's not here yet. Only 1 more left. Snake.
Thank you.
Take him out! Super jump! Hold on tight! Yeah. What do you think of that?
Thank you. us.
This tastes like crap. Oh, yuck. I think I can walk again. I'm so hungry. Me. I'm gonna puke. I think. Let's see what... Snake? Let's see what you... He was right here. There he is. Excellent, Jack. Where are you hiding? Where are you? Where are you hiding? Cayo. He was right here. You're better than I remember. You've gotten stronger. Take this. Keep it safe. It's our only hope.
A patriot? Why are you giving me this?
Jack. Or should I say, Snake? You're a wonderful man. Kill me. Kill me now. Do it. There's only room for one boss and one snake.
Yes, Groznygrad and the Granin Research Facility have both been wiped out without a trace. I understand, sir, but they were necessary sacrifices. Yes, the CIA has taken care of the boss themselves. I believe the White House will be satisfied. Khrushchev is finished. Your time has finally arrived. Yes, the American president is relying on us to keep a lid on the whole affair. We've got him by the balls. It should make a valuable trump card in future negotiations. Yes, Chief Director, of course. I'll keep the KGB informed. Yes, it's me. The boss has accomplished her mission. The philosopher's legacy is now safely with us, in America's hands. With this money, yes, the philosophers can finally be revived. The film we handed the Chinese was a fake. Peking must be in an uproar right about now. I'm afraid so. Only half the money has made it back to the United States. The KGB must still have part of the legacy. Yes, the weapon has been reduced to ashes. That's right. Groznygrad has been obliterated by the Davy Crockett we brought in as well. Yes, that was the boss's work, too. Speaking of which, I've obtained something from Granin that you might find interesting. It's a revolutionary new nuclear attack system. Perhaps it might just come in handy someday. Yes, we have John, I mean Snake, to thank for that. Khrushchev believed it as well. Yes, they bought our story. I don't think they'll be making a fuss. The secondary alert has been lifted as well. And the Soviets still haven't discovered my true identity. They have no idea that I've been triple-crossing them. I will continue my activities as a contact for the new government. Yes, it appears that no one knew that I was Adam. Of course, I'm always at the CIA's disposal, Mr. Director.